Where their worms don't die, Mark 9:23.
So people with ADHD, they're not able to rest, they're not able to sleep. It's really a bacterial overgrowth inside of their gut that steals or eats up the body's GABA. Now this bacterial SIBO, small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, ends up turning into a leaky gut. And 90% of all people, if not more in the world, have a leaky gut. Now it especially as well pertains more so to mental health patients. More than 9 out of 10 mental health patients, almost 10 out of 10, all have leaky gut, as well as major bacterial overgrowth in their stomach, which turns to the Valley of Desolation, or worms, into parasites, right? So they cause behavioral change such as bipolar, depression, schizophrenia. It's why we always feel better whenever we fast, because we get rid of these critters that are living and hitching a ride. It's actually mentioned basically about 50 times in the Bible. And it's one of the meanings to the Valley of Desolation, and it's the main cause for all dis-ease, 9.999% of the time. They steal, they eat, and they mess up the way that your body releases GABA. So remember, how do we heal this? Revelations 22:2 says that herbs are for the healing of the nations, and herbs get rid of that excess yeast, mold, or candida that's stealing your body, or your children's body, of the proper oxygen VO2 intake. So remember, a little leaven causes a whole lot of inflammation, as well as cellular degeneration and parasitical bacterial overgrowth in the body and the second brain, or the stomach. So keep the blood brain gut barrier clean. Daniel chose not to eat the president's GMO filled fake iron filled meat or water or drink. He decided to listen to the laws of epigenetics and how food or drink or environment will either activate or deactivate our DNA. So right now we have a 75% divorce, as well as obesity rate. It's not very good. So fix the GABA issue and you'll stop eating all the time. You'll feel satiated once you correct this main neurotransmitter that actually controls your testosterone and basically everything else in your body. So we appreciate y'all. Check out the podcast as well as Patreon.